After 1.5 years of concept work, the 5G car project is approaching the demonstration phase. As a part of this, a selection of use cases will be showcased and evaluated in the summer of 2019, which were selected as representatives of larger use case classes in 5G car. The demonstrated use cases make use of in-vehicle and roadside sensors, such as cameras, as well as enhanced positioning and AI-powered applications in the cloud. At the core of the use cases is the communication between vehicles and cloud applications, enabled by 5G technology. Aside from creating this interconnected ecosystem, a major part of the preparation is implementing and integrating required in-vehicle functionality. In preparation of the demonstrations, 5G Car started on-site integration work of selected use cases on the UTAC TECMO test track in February 2019, gathering technical representatives from all the partners involved in the demonstrations. Vulnerable road users deserve particular attention when designing the automated driving ecosystem. 5G Car realizes this by predicting collisions based on movement patterns. This is enabled by a 5G new radio-based positioning system that tracks the accurate positions of pedestrians and cars. In the sensor sharing use case, connected sensor-equipped vehicles are sharing relevant information like detected road users with a central logic that again predicts likely collisions and alerts corresponding vehicles. This makes sure that also legacy cars without communication equipment can be considered by connected driving systems for improved road safety. The lane merge coordination use case enables a more efficient maneuver for vehicles joining a motorway. This is enabled by vehicles on the road sharing vehicle status information such as position, speed, and heading with a central logic that determines a collaborative maneuver and recommends corresponding actions to the different vehicles. This is assisted by cameras on the roadside that detect unconnected cars, allowing the central logic to consider them in the maneuver planning. The 5G Car Project Consortium is composed of many partners from the automotive and telecommunication industries, as well as from academia and specialized small and medium enterprises. For more information, visit us at 5gcar.eu.